With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello. The question says that in this question, there are three parts and we have to solve it one by one. Clear? So first part says limit x tends to 0, a raised to the power x minus 1 upon log base a 1 plus x where a is greater than 0. Clear? So first part is, we can say first part is limit x tends to 0, a raised to the power x minus 1 upon log base a 1 plus x where a is greater than 0. Clear? Now, let's start solving it. So first of all, we will convert log base a in the form of ln. So limit x tends to 0, a raised to the power x minus 1 upon ln 1 plus x upon ln a. Clear? So we can write it as limit x tends to 0, a raised to the power x minus 1 upon ln 1 plus x into ln by ln a. Clear? Now, we can write it as limit x tends to 0, ln a dot a raised to the power x into ln a upon ln 1 plus, sorry, here we apply L'Hospital rule and differentiate it, so it become ln a dot a raised to the power x ln a upon 1 upon 1 plus x. Clear? So it become limit x tends to 0 ln a whole square into a raised to the power x upon 1 upon 1 plus x. Clear? Now we will put the value of x 0. So it become limit ln a whole square into a raised to the power 0 upon 1 upon 1 plus 0. So it become ln a whole square. Clear? So this is the answer. Clear? Next question. Let's see next question. Question number 2 says that limit x tends to 0 ln x plus a minus ln a upon e raised to the power x minus 1. Clear? So we have to solve it. So second part says limit x tends to 0 ln x plus a minus ln a upon e raised to the power 2x minus 1. Clear? Now we can write it as limit x tends to 0. So here it is in the form of here limit x plus a. Here it is written that ln x plus a. So we can write it as ln x by a. Clear? So we can write it as ln x by a minus ln a upon e raised to the power 2x minus 1. Clear? Now we know that ln x by a minus ln a will be equals to ln x by a plus a. Clear? So it becomes limit x tends to 0 ln x by a plus a. Clear? Upon e raised to the power 2x minus 1. Clear? Now what we will write it as limit x tends to 0 ln 1 plus x by a upon e raised to the power 2x minus 1. Clear? Now what we are doing, we are not using L'Hospital rule here. Clear? We are not using L'Hospital rule here. We are just using another way. Clear? So limit x tends to 0. So it become ln 1 plus x by a upon x upon e raised to the power 2x minus 1 upon x, clear? So here in this question, we have divided the ln 1 plus x by a by x and e raised to the power 2x minus 1 by x, clear? Now, what we will do, limit x tends to 0, ln 1 plus x by a upon x, we divided by a and then multiply it by a, clear? Upon, again, e raised to the power 2x minus 1 upon, we multiply it by 2 and also we divide it by 2 and multiply by 2, clear? So, it becomes limit x tends to 0. We know that when the limit x tends to 0, ln a upon ln, here is any angle, upon this, it become 1. And again, e raised to the power x minus 1 upon e raised to the power 2x, it's also become 1. So, here it is left 1 by a into 1 by 2, clear? So the answer is 1 by 2a, clear? This is the answer. Now, let's move towards the last part. So, it says that limit x tends to pi by 4 ln 10x upon 1 minus cot x, clear? So, third part is limit x tends to pi by 4 ln 10x upon 1 minus cot x, clear? So, it becomes we directly using L'Hospital rule here, so it become limit x tends to pi by 4, we differentiate it become 1 by 10x, differentiation of 10x is sec square x, clear, upon 1 minus differentiation of cot x minus of cos x square x, clear, so it become limit x tends to pi by 4 sec square x upon 10x into cosec square x. Now we know the we will put x as pi by 4, so it becomes sec pi by 4 whole square upon 10 pi by 4 into cosec pi by 4 whole square. So it is root 2 whole square upon 1 into root 2 whole square, so it is equals to 1. Clear? So the answer is 1. Clear? Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.